Germany, yeah?
Yeah, I hope so. But he has the potential to win that fight, Sven Maresch, strong young player.
Well, he won the Kano Cup.
I heard that. But I don't change my mind.
Of course. No.
Sven Maresch has the potential to win that fight.
Don't let things that happened last year affect you today. They both receive warnings from the referee.
Yeah, because they don't take the grip seriously. Oh.
Oh.
Nice going down.
Yeah,
to
very nice takedown.
Oh, that doesn't look good for us.
Yeah. And we saw this.
Come on, Sven, please. Please turn.
We saw this was a yesterday, just trapping one arm. Yeah, he's out now.
Yeah.
And the Japanese quickly onto the arm.
But again, he turns.
Yeah, yeah, do the same
turnover.
Oh,
I think he gets it.
Yeah, this time.
Yeah, whoa. Great technique in Iwasa. Great.
Have you seen that before? That turnover?
Yeah, I have seen it. But not in that class.
Yeah.
Oh man.
And I tell you,
that hurts.
Just
to
hold
see.
On to that arm.
I hope the audience doesn't mind that I'm in favor for Sven.
No, that's why you were invited along, to give some home feeling to it. You know? So we're expecting you to give the German angle, and I will give the neutral side.
There are some tears now in my eyes.
Come on.
Well, it's only Michel Pinsky.
Made a good effort.